In this video, we will learn about line command with three constraints. Select the sketcher from the drop-down list. Click on this button to create the new document. Click on this button to create a new sketch. In this pop-up window, you can select the reference plan for creating the sketch. You can give offset to the new sketch from the base plane by providing offset. New sketch is defined by clicking OK button. Turn off auto constraints. Turn on grid. You can increase and decrease the grid size. Click on line button to create a line on XY plane. And click right mouse button to exit. Here, you can see that line has 4 degrees of freedom. Y degree of freedom of line's first point. X degree of freedom of line's first point. Y degree of freedom of line's second point. X degree of freedom of line's second point. Now we are going to lock the all 4 degrees of freedom with respect to the X and Y axis. Click on this button to provide horizontal distance between the 2 point of line. Select first and second point of line and enter 50 millimeters. Click on this button to provide vertical distance between the 2 point of line. Select first and second point of line and enter 50 millimeters. Now, the length of line is fixed but it can move in XY plane with 2 degrees of freedom. Click on this button to constrain the position of line with respect to the X and Y axis and at 0,0 coordinate. This sketch is now fully constrained. Thank you for watching video. Please like, share and subscribe this channel.